Spartan Davis sacrificed himself to save many lives on Grandius V. Although the Covenant forces were broken, the UNSC command wanted the Covenant leader, Murg Vol, eliminated. Spartan Palmer was tasked with returning to the moon to finish the job.
Thank you. Oh!
To eliminate Merc Vol and avenge Spartan Davis, Spartan Palmer successfully sabotaged the Forerunner device, eliminating the threat once and for all. Good work, Spartan. You completed the full cycle of Dratheus 5 battle records. That's it. History lesson over. Now get out of here and go train in the war games with the other Spartans. I'll see you around.